Move away from me, please.
Are you talking to me, madam?
Yes, of course I'm talking to you.
What would you like to say to me today? Anything interesting?
I'd like to repeat, will you move away from me, please?
Why?
Because you're about a foot
away
from
me. Am I too close?
Far too close.
How close is too close?
There's a wrong cry over there. Whistle's blowing. There's the fox over there. There's the fox. He's in that field. They're in the field, the fox was in. The hounds are in the field, the fox was in. They've crossed over. They've gone back in, they're coming round again. Barnfield hunting them on. He's pulling them across now. He's crossed. Yep. Barnfield's blowing the horn up there now.
I'm sure it's the same chase still going on.
Between the A44 and the A8, yeah, the Stone Road, they're heading that way.
This horse all phoned up. I'm right behind Sumner, his horse is all phoned up. Here comes the quad bike, two quad bikes hammering down this road towards Beesall.
They have just been really rough with me, Ross, and they're chasing a fox to even load. Still chasing, still on cry, still heading
whistles and hollers. Somewhere in the wood between the Adelstrop and Chastleton turn.
Still hunting the same one. Okay.
There's a kill, there's a kill. There's a kill.
No way, this is a private land.
You just killed that fox.
There's private land.
Get off his head, get my camera!
I haven't got it, I've got it.
Let go of me!
Private land. A fox down along that hedge. Along that hedge. Yeah, I think he's gone to tell them. Oh. Yeah, they're going that way. Yes. He's taking the hounds that way.
I filmed it! I filmed the fox!
Fox.
I filmed a break cover and Barnfield go on its left.